Point non damage modifier, anybody?
I trusted Jamie. They tried the trust fund.
I guess he doesn't need to play in the competitive special scene much at all, so maybe he's not
familiar with the difference in the rule set.
Now it's proper team attack.
Okay, so
now you can stab your own teammate.
Link's looking a little bit special happy over there.
And then, yeah, Link's like, got the...
Rick?
Rip?
Just spin. Yeah, dodge the attacks.
Rip Rennie Pepperoni.
Yeah, he won't be recovering.
Meanwhile, we've got, like, JV 3-stock, JV 4-stock Link here. That Link's on fire.
He might have to...
Oh, there we go. No JV 4-stock banned.
Yeah, Ike's not looking very healthy right now.
What happened to Ike?
The first stock he air dodged 3 times in a row and he didn't have B.
He dropped stock quicker than I dropped weight. There's that team attack. That's why team attack is on.
Yeah.
So you can't just go ice spammy button, yay.
You need team attack on. Otherwise you get like foxes just spamming lasers on both sides.
I remember one time at evac it was just a friendly match, but we had
Ike's down now.
Damn. It was just evac friendlies. The one time Jamie came to evac, we didn't have friendlies on by mistake. We didn't have friendly fire on by mistake. So me and Jamie were robbing Luigi. So we just kept shooting lasers and fireballs.
I like how you tell the world your exploits.
Fireball, laser, gyro. Fireball, laser, gyro.
I'd tell the guy about the stock sharing, but...
Oh, yeah.
I'm not sure if it would
work. I think the Link's holding onto the stock's better.
Yeah. That's okay. Smash isn't for everyone. I think you learn as you go. If it's his first tournament, like, you can't make blame him.
This Link's not too bad, eh?
The Link's actually pretty good. I'd like to see him in our scene. I was watching him before,
join the Smash side, we have cookies.
Hey, weren't there supposed to be like chocolate chip cookies last night or something? They showed on the event page.
That's what Midnight Snack sticky thing, yeah, Midnight Snack.
Oh, yeah.
You're at evac.
I didn't even go to evac, I just stayed home.
Banned.
Well, evac was like a week, so there wasn't going to be anyone there.
Fair enough.
I mean, it's like really hard for me to get into the city and out of it. It's an hour and a half each way on the bus. And if there's going to be nobody there, it's not really worth the effort.
Link can't get the kill. Probably needs a bit more rage.
Dash Smash will take it. I wouldn't use
that. It's Killager.
Link might actually take this. I believe in Link.
believe in me who believes in you. Foot beats sword.
At high percents, stuff like Link's up special as multi hit, people will fall out of. Running the right rate stuff is. It's not very reliable.
See, I swear sometimes in like matches like this, the idea is you run away and hope they hit each other more than they hit you.
Oh, they just did. Like, Kirby just walked us to the villager. Link can make it back.
If you can kill the villager, then it'll be 1-on-1.
No. Let's go, Link.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Hey, if this Link pulls himself, I might buy him a Mars bar.
Really?
That's a joke.
Link has rage, though.
Oh.
Okay, one more Link anything.
They're both so dead.
Okay.
Neutral air can't. I can't really kill, can it?
Is he doing a smash? He could have
4-2-3. Okay, that was a good boomerang. Intercepts the bong roll. Come on, Link. I believe.
That could have been punished right.
Got him!
Oh. That comeback! Wow.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I'm buying him a last pair.
Buy a king size one.
So those things are like $3 at the shop around here.
I know. Remember back in the day when it used to be like sometimes you'd see like swaps, it'd be $1 for a king size bar. Good old days.
Yeah. And not just that, like there was only like 30 cents difference between the king size and regular.
Yeah, how's it work? Is it rematch or
Will it be a rematch or
are we disqualified? Rematch, it's best of three.
Oh, okay.
But it's best of three plus double elimination.
Don't get us water.
Yep. Cause he thirsty is.
Is there a Mario Kart tournament?
Oh, yeah, we'll still get Mario Kart tournament started on Wednesday.
Seriously, your Link is really good.
Pardon?
Your Link, weren't you?
Always my name, yeah.
Yeah, your Link is actually really, really good. Seriously. I'd love to see more tournaments if you're able to come.
Mario Kart is...
Mario Kart's about 4:30 or so.
Okay.
Hey, you didn't change it. It's 4:20.
Huh? That's not a legit time.
You mean Basil?
Alright, who else is in? Who else is for doubles?
Like, yeah, you two versus like Diaz and Jevich.
Should probably set this to
starting on FD. Not much to say. Do you know which
team is what?
Yeah, Costco is Villager and Kirby.
Okay,
and I can link our AA game.
Oh, are you already updated it?
Yeah.
Nice. I didn't even see you do it.
That's why I'm checking Ninja.
I was about to say checking Ninja. Oh, that's a dead Link. Almost the dead Villager.
Damn, son.
I think. Oh, okay. There's a lot of team attacks going on here. Maybe not a lot of synergy.
I think I missed the Ark's dead again already. What happened, SD?
What happened? He didn't SD. What happened was. What happened was the villager, he used his bottom ball full charge. It attacked and also knocked out the Kirby.
Brutal.
I don't really know what percent they were at. Yeah, Ike's only one stock ready. Link will have to carry kinda hard.
I'm just waiting for Ike Ike's gonna fall off the edge again, I'm just waiting for him.
The good thing is, if you stay center stage, it shouldn't really happen. Mm. It's like, anytime you're trying to teach someone new how to play Smash, always pick up a big stage, because they don't know about up E yet. They don't know about double jumps, they don't know about the punch.
Smash has kind of been long enough though, so... Smash has been out for long enough though, so...
Yeah, but it's like, there might still be new people through the game, for example.
Oh.
Yeah, this Link guy is actually really good. He should... I'll tell him about like 2 minutes later.
Oh.
Yeah.
Press A and then press start. Wait, is stock sharing off or something?
It's not usually the case.
How do you do it? You start an A or is it start right?
I think it's like A and B.
There you go.
Yeah, very shit stock.
Please see some stage. Please. Dwarf Link. Oh!
Oh yes!
That's good, Link.
Oh, God damn. Yes! No
job. Okay, don't get hit by the janky Kirby Jambi. Just shield or something. He's definitely played Smash for a while.
If Kirby can take the Link out, I'm not going to bring it back.
He even stopped his fourth Smash when he knew that he caught his teammate in it.
Hmm. If Kirby can get rid of the Link, he might be able to bring it back.
Yeah.
Oh. What? But Kirby is at such a cool percent though, especially against Ike. One good move, he's out.
I don't know if he actually knows the tips. There must be a lot of pressure on this guy.
What? Oh! Janked.
Another day to be open. I can just do a fish stick.
I'll play
I didn't realise that was winners finals against Dan.
What?
Apparently I just played winners finals against Dan.
Magic. Dubs.
Basically because there's no one else, that's why.
Yeah.
I'm just...
attacker. Is there any way to think about the wheels? I saw there was a 3 out of 3 thing, I'm not sure. Let's see what else is about.
It's worth it, which is inaccurate though.
Oh, right. Okay. I assume we've got Liberty.
See, they have a load half time.
Okay.
I think everyone's bloody focused on the Sydney and Melbourne Smash, whatever it's called.
Oh, Melbourne Smash. They don't even have a stream at the moment.
Really?
Yeah.
Why do you have a Smash not here? I don't only have Smashes there, is that why?
Sorry, what?
I don't have Smashes there, is that why not here today?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, most of them are in Melbourne. Like, most of the good players here.
That's dumb. That's
I was going to go as well, but it came up too fast. And then Streaky anyway.
Why is Adam there?
He'll come back to life, you know.
There are another round that can be played as well.
Oh, hang on. Did you guys do this yet? Oh, no, I thought you need him. Never mind.
Yeah, but it's so, like the top round.
Yeah, I can
be played as
we can do that.
Instead. Everyone else is here while we wait for Adam.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, there he is.
Thank you.
Wait, when did you have a student? Rope Brawl.
You've been doing more costume nudity mods on Fates. That was intense.
I was to play Marth and Diddy and Bowser and Donkey Kong and Yoshi.
Basically, almost any character in this game is practically viable.
Yeah. Well, even like in Brawl, you know, how good was Mason with Jigglypuff?
Yeah, I know.
And she was like one of the bottom characters. And he was so hard to beat. Like, he beat me and you most of the time. Like, such low tier trash. And he'd even go interstate and his Jigglypuff would do really well. Like,
wrong. Wrong. I'm just saying wrong.
Oh, banned. You're banned.
No, you're banned.
Yeah, that was like horrible, infinite. What happened with Melee?
Sorry?
I don't know, we plan you guys already.
Yeah.
Alright, I just want to check what's going on with Melee.
I'm not sure what's new. Like, for me, it's hard to measure pieces.
Around a sec.
Yeah, just get me. Doom Giver and Gage.
Where did Doom Giver go?
I'm here like 10 seconds ago. Where did he go? 10 seconds ago.
Wait, no. I'm with my default! Ow, I punched myself in my head.
You have to audio log it, you're not ready.
Like, get
people, light my people down
was,
and write up.
I'm another minute. That was so
I'm
Adam's just going to get something to eat anyway. Adam's just going to get something to eat or drink or something quickly. Well, I've got to find people to get melee round started as well, because melee started from behind. By the way, you get a round of melee.
Added him into the Facebook group, so I just want to make sure he gets it.
Yeah, added.
That was our first round.
Alright, be right back, guys. Yeah, I know where Adam's gone.
Everyone that needs to play around has friggin' gone to get free or
best. They already had food. They ain't got food. That's why you bring food like I did.
Like John and Ridge, they literally just went and got food. Where the hell have they gone already?
Energy drinks apparently now.
Energy drinks at the land for like 250.
You don't just have a whole meal when you do that.
It's like fresh oink. Now's not time to use that. Now's not time to go to shops. Got places to go, you gotta follow your rainbow.
Thank you.
Amount of times he's told me he's had enough of Microsoft, they can get effed, and he's selling his Xboxes in the dozens now, and he still has one. Secret plan. I told Adam believes that Dashie gets stressed out that he's not going to be able to leave on time. He's not going to play 100%. He's going to be so stressed out and keep looking up at the time. It's going to be.
Demand first pays by default if I have to leave. That's my philosophy.
No, level 9 Pikachu can take over. I want a tournament with a level 9 computer. Because Tekken's scrubbed out, it's all Tekken's fault.
Level 9 Luigi.
But the computer's scrubbed out as well. He's like footstooled me at 0% as I was recovering with like almost no gas left. It was like literally like Rob, I was recovering with like almost no gas left. The Mario footstools me at 0% and I can't make it. I'm like, what are you doing? Well, seriously, where did they go? Where's the melee bracket? I'm gonna start DQing people.
Fair enough.
Why can't I get this to go across? Doesn't it go across?
What?
No, it's this. A melee bracket.
Nice work.
Shut up.
Jamie, I want to go now.
Express a 3. Gage has finished his round. DQ them. The trouble is, Dashie and Nikes are both in melee. Whoa! Damn it. If I DQ people, it's not really going to help. If we just DQ everyone.
Oh,
bottle socket against Anthony in Bailey.
Where's Anthony now?
Why is everybody...
Right, no, I didn't go anywhere.
John and
Ridge.
Also.
John, over there when you're ready.
You play the winner of Gage and Doom Giver.
And yeah, because you guys.
And me and Adam, we're going to start these finals now because Dash has got to go. You'll be in doubles as soon as we finish that round. As soon as I find
my... Yeah, good man.
Ugh. You know that Ethernet cable, man?
Yeah, it's still there. Yeah. We're waiting, aren't we?
Yeah, you're over there.
Who are we waiting for?
We're going over there.
Yeah, but we're waiting for you, aren't we?
Yeah, Rick's over there, your partner's over there. Go. Gears of Jammage versus X Speed. It's gonna be a pretty hype match. Gears of Jammage is Double Mario again, and we've got Yoshi and Pikachu for Team X Speed. And Mario's dead already! I don't know what happened there, just first stock SD. So like, otherwise they're just trading blows evenly, fairly even percentage, but... Obviously, Gears of Jammage is going to have to make up for the extra stock they lost, which is unfortunate. Oh, Pikachu's off, so... Oh, so now two people have SD'd, so... Looks like they're making it more even now.
Yes, as long as you didn't lose twice.
All right, another Mario's down. So, currently X-Speed have... No, here we go. Everyone's even stock. But at the moment, there's more damage on Gears of Jammage's team. So at this rate, X Speed are ahead a bit. And Mario's definitely like more than kill percent. So the blue Mario could definitely get knocked out any second now. I mean, he's sure holding out though. Like he's just taking those hits. Look at him go. Oh, and he's out of there. Right, now we're four stocks of three. But Yoshi and Pikachu are close to being kill percent, and Mario's getting up there as well. Red Mario is getting up there. Oh, there goes Pikachu. So now the stocks are even. Both teams have three stocks. But both teams also have a player high percentage. So this can go either way still. So it's a pretty intense match so far. Right, three characters. Oh, there we go, Mario's out. Oh. Whoa. Okay, that was crazy. Both Mario's went out, so Now it's three stocks versus one stock, so Mario could bring it back, but he has to. His goal would be to obviously try to take out the Yoshi, and then try to take out the other. So if the Mario plays smart, he could actually bring it back, and he could ideally get a forward smash off the edge to spike the Yoshi or the Pikachu. Oh. Oh, I thought he was going to knock Martin the cheeky off the edge. Oh, that was an unsafe up smash by Mario. I'm just playing up, there we go. Boom. That's 1 point to X speed. What was the two SDs at the start? What happened to the SDs? What happened to the SDs at the start? First, like, Mario died and Pikachu died.
I just got pissed.
Hey, I don't know if I've reflected the thunder on you or not, but I did reflect the thunder. It looked like it did hit you, but it looked like it did me knock back. I don't know what happened to you.
Looks like got some cheeky shenanigans, you know, Smash 4 is about. What you don't expect the most in Smash 4 is what kills you. Right, looks like, no Double Mario anymore? Looks like they've given up the Double Mario and now they're going, Falcon and... It looks like Gears is going Falcon. And... Jammage is undecided. Fox. Team Firefox. Alright, here we go. This could be intense. You got Fox and Captain Falcon. That's a pretty deadly combo. You know, quick rapid attacks. Oh. Then you also got Charizard, who's Charizard just, like, you know, chucks out a boulder, doesn't give any shit. Alright, Blink kind of missed it. Fox is down a stock. And Falcon. So currently stock advantage is six stocks to four stocks. X Speed's currently got more stocks at the moment. Yoshi's at kill percent just about. Charizard's beefier, so unless he flare blitzes off the edge, this ain't Wi-Fi. You know it, flare blitz. So at the moment stock's 5 to 4. Falcon's getting up in kill percent. Yoshi's definitely getting up to the kill percent as well. Yoshi's taking that damage slowly. Yoshi, like, just any one good hit now, Yoshi's out. But Falcon's getting kill percent as well. I missed the ledge. Rip Falcon. 5 stocks to 3. Still 4 stocks or 3 stocks? Oh no. Oh! Lucky Charizard just got up. Charizard's pretty much in kill percent now. Fox and Captain Falcon are pretty much in kill percent as well, so it's gonna be a bunch of kills happening. Oh! Falcon's out. Oh, there's Chef stock. So now it's 4 to 2 stocks. Oh! There goes Charizard. 3 stocks to 2. But Fox is high enough that he's gonna get one good hit. Is up. Oh, wait. So yeah, Fox is out. Yoshi's within kill percent. Oh, there we go. Cody Flair blitzed. Oh, combos for days. It's pretty buddy, Yoshi and Charizard, it's a pretty brutal combo. You've got double dragons in a way, or double lizards. Oh, there he goes. Moment, Gears of Damage 0, X Speed 2. X Speed in one more, and they've an guaranteed grand final secured. Gears of Damage wouldn't need to win 3 in a row to get secured for grand finals. Another interesting change, so Dashi's gone back to Pikachu, and now Gears has switched to Ryu in Street Fighter. But looks like that could be a risky choice, because stage spiked. It looks like even Fox is having trouble with this matchup. So like, it's probably too early to say, but it looks like X-Speed definitely will be taking the winner's final. Nope, there goes Fox, yep. 6-4. Alright. See, Ryu's within kill percent again. So I think Ryu might not be that good of a choice to use, especially because Pikachu and Yoshi can keep Ryu off the stage, and like Ryu has good power, but ultimately he's one of those characters, he's good on the stage, kind of bad off the stage, so it's no surprise he's lost his 2-stock already. He's pretty much been pushed off the edge and kept off the edge. They're kind of gang up on him as well, so they're just trying to get rid of him. They know they can get rid of Ryu to make it easier. I actually like Ryu. Ryu's actually pretty clever. Like, he's actually got like, he actually has Street Fighter mechanics. Like, he actually used like, you know, Street Fighter inputs to do like stronger versions of his attacks. He's got focus. He's got focus attack and focus cancelling from like, you know, Street Fighter 4, which is kind of neat. And up there goes Fox, 5-2. So it's looking very iffy for Gears of Damage. Out of there, not Ryu can make it back, but he's gonna get knocked out. Just one good hit, and he's out. Oh, I think Yoshi just needed a bit more damage to be able to be killed from that. Oh, there goes Pikachu. Any second now, I think Ryu's just trying to play it safe now, but just one good hit, and Ryu's out of there. Oh, there we go, Ryu's out. So now it's just gonna be. Friendly, what's the team attacks going on? It's crazy. But yeah, Fox is, lack of a better word, he's foxed. One more good hit on Fox and he's out. The point of the game is to attack the other at the enemy, not your teammate. I mean, like, that's cheeky.
Got a little mind game.
It's a mind game. not everyone expects us to hit him anymore because we're aiming for each other.
Yeah, no, you're building up each other's rage. That's all you were doing. Yeah.
It's cheeky.
Now we got to wait.
Rich.
Right. I love the fact we can actually get it.
Rich, come.
It's team wipe away. It's Costcom left and wipe away. Competing for this round?
Let's make it so you can actually see the commentary.
Yeah.
When I was on the commentary with the checker, he talked about me every second that I couldn't even see the screen. So he was like, no.
Yeah, it's like he is the commentator.
All right, okay, he asked me to join commentary. I don't even need to be here.
I'm going to say it better.
Yeah.
My room is a fucking screen. I've got five screens.
So I don't know the guys on Kotron Icon's team very well. Kuma, yeah, Kuma and Tegu, they both play Smash pretty regularly at Street Geek. They don't go to many events outside of Street Geek, like EVAC or Arena or Arena Resident. You know Arena's dead now. They're trying to find a new venue for it, but they've got no luck so far.
We do? We have a new venue?
No, they're trying to find a new venue.
Oh.
No, they haven't actually found one yet.
Oh, okay.
So game one, I think that I'm just gonna call it. I'm pretty sure that Rocket Bear will probably have this. They seem to have more presence already at the moment. Kirby's trying to get away. He can't really get past guys up here. Except for Kirby Zambi. I think Quicks will probably get through up here.
I mean, like, they have a cat on their team. They're bound to win, right?
Yeah, isn't that how it goes?
This is the meta. It has already begun.
It almost feels like overkill when you use Cloud's limit on someone who's already at 100%.
Yeah.
It's kind of like you almost feel resentful because you know you can get the extra damage from the next stock.
Like, you could have just dash attacked or something.
Yeah. But then again,
it's not safe, so.
A stock's a stock, and Cloud gets a lot faster enough in doubles. Like, he gets the limit from being a hit, lag a little back. Balance character.
Nah, Cloud could just be camping in the corner, just charging limit.
Yeah. Oh, we're in the game. That's... Oh, okay, we're going to the limit.
I like how you just saw the limit.
Yeah, when Cloud first came out, everyone just went quadruple Cloud and doubles, and everyone would always start off charging limit. I don't even use Cloud, but from where I've gathered, you have to get off charging limit to half rate because then the next few attacks you'll lose. Like, you're not going to use a limit and attack right off the battle course. You can use it to condition your opponent, maybe, but you can get it fast enough, and that's time you could be using.
My name is Cloud, I don't care about everything.
Yeah, it just puts pressure on them, but like, then when you have limit charged, it puts pressure on, like, avoiding the attacks that come with limit.
Of course, but then when you can use it, so then you can just lament to getting hit by other attacks.
No. Hello?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, I hate that fucking cutscene.
So, Venator is down to his life stock already. Kirby's not far behind. I don't know how Green Team can take this. But of course, I do like seeing upsets. Oh, good DI. Card's broken. Didn't hear it from me.
No!
Disclaimer.
Ron's really dying. I'm just taking a little bit of. Oh, there we go. It's the nice back here from Venator. He's like, get out of my village.
No, she's stuck.
I can't remember you on Mayo.
No, but, no, I mean, like,
have you ever played an Animal Crossing game?
Yeah.
Okay, so you know about the Mayo thing. Probably the best thing to do is not upgrade your opponents. Oh, your teammates, I guess.
What part of Master Plan?
Yeah, I think Kirby's gonna bring it back. All he needs is a good game on Cloud.
Just down there, right?
Yeah, looking at that red cam over there, like the commentator cam, it's actually really awkwardly positioned.
Yeah.
I kind of want to move it, but I don't want him to get mad at us.
It's like, it could just be right here.
Yeah. That would be the point of that. That would be, like, normal.
He wants normal. He wants, like, actual,
So JT's still hanging on with Kirby. I don't know how much longer. He's trying to get for the four specials. I'm not going to do much with this percent.
Can't get away forever.
Is it time to just limit?
What?
Okay.
Just cancel
it? Well, Cloud can just charge the limit anyway.
I think the Cloud just got pushed off the side, so.
Yeah, I think that must be what happened.
Like his wind boxes.
Oh, that back air. No, it's not going to take it yet. I think it's probably stale. Oh, that's cool, bro. Teammate back here and a footstool. No follow ups. Yeah, look at this card, he doesn't even care.
He just has limit. He cares about recovering.
Well, okay,
when he can recover from anywhere.
Well, okay, I'm just like using a B limit there. Yeah, that DI was really good.
So this, many keyboards.
This triggers me. Why is this one here? Like, this is one in front of it. Wait. Oh wait, never mind, it's there, never mind, ignore me, I'm good. I thought I made these disappear, I didn't see them for a sec.
There's two stages now.
I kind of want to see them go to, like, I just want to know them. I'm back at crew. It's too geeky, get away with it.
It's like the worst stage, you have to, like,
yeah, it's
like
really
you
bad.
Have to trigger all the explosions, like, turn down the building.
You can't actually even fight each other properly.
Yeah, and you somehow get stuck inside a barrel.
Yeah. If you go past it or jump into it, it's fine, but someone has to knock you into it. You're stuck in there for like 3 seconds and you just explode for no reason.
You just take damage.
Oh, yeah, it's like an oil drum.
Yeah.
No, that's not creepy at all.
Just get knocked around in the oil drum.
That's a pretty early limit. No, it's just a bit of runaway, just on Cloud's end.
It looks like that village is a true meta here.
This is home ground. He feels at home. So I think he probably could have gone for the Tiger Woods forward smash there. Knock him off his load. That's a Jed Berger. Kirby's forward smash is stronger than people think it is. You don't see much Kirby around, so people don't actually get to know these things.
Yeah, it's not a great character. It can be canned out a lot. His movement's kind of mediocre at best.
Did you ever see Genki?
Yeah, I almost beat him actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's pretty good considering that you don't have any Kirby experience. Or much anyway, I say.
He like clutched it at game 1 and ISD'd at game 2 on my first stock at 0% and I almost took it all the way back.
Maybe they don't have any Pikachus over there, or maybe you play a different base style. It was probably a bit of both, really.
I just generally like moved around him and he couldn't do much because like Kirby's movement is awful. And it would like help condition him.
Yeah. Oh, double! Oh, that would be nice.
Master Race.
It's technically anyone. Okay, no, it's two stops separating them, but it could turn one stop separating them now.
Yeah.
I think Kim is best off staying on the ledge when he's at 100%. Kim can't really challenge Virgil on the ledge, it's not worth it.
Just for a.
Honestly.
Just slingshot.
Honestly, a tree come out. He's got time.
Yeah, I haven't seen a tree.
Yeah, like. Why would you play Virgil without going in, like, using your tree?
Yeah, and then Cloud can hide behind the tree.
Yeah.
In charge limit.
Oh, well, that's... Kim is gone. Go on. We want to see the sapling. The axe. That's boring. Yeah, so, Waifu Bear Grinch takes up 2-0.
I'm surprised the up air killed you, though. That was weird.
You practice
online, but your timing's
To me, online's cancer, so I didn't do it.
And now your Nintendo make you pay for it!
Yeah.
Yay!
Just level one CPU.
Melee, Gears and Tekka, Nikes and Ant.
Okay, so I'm going to play Melee, I'll be back soon.
Just working that stuff out.
Can I notice, like, the slingshot, you can't see the actual thing through the attack. So it was a real surprise shot.
That's what I like about it, you cannot see it. Oh, it's an ass again.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Doom, Giver and Jacob, you guys know you're up. Smash 4 doubles.
Yeah, I'm the winner of the winners' finals in Melee. I'm the winner of the winners' finals in Melee. Because Dan knocked out Nikes and I beat Dan 2-0. I don't know. I'm going to wait for the losers to break the game. I don't know, I don't really commentate. It's not my thing. But I'll try. Mate, you try something new. Try eating your steak with no teeth. That'll be a new experience for you. Alright, so game one, we're going to Battlefield. Got to change the team name here somehow. I'm not sure how to do this.
Change passcode to
John, help me with this. I've got no idea how to change the player one name from Costco to AA Gar. How do you do that?
So right click, properties. And change that.
Team now, AA Gar. All right, I think I have the team name right now and organized. Village is still sitting on 3 stocks. Green team are going to have to do something about those stocks. They want to win this one.
Damn, Sakurai is fucking next. Why'd you make the grab like the worst in the game?
Some more team attacks going on there, a red team. All up to Link, the hero of time. He's got to get rid of Village's stocks though.
Yeah, I'm just stopping, seriously.
Or he's got to count on Villager to kill himself, maybe. Oh, that's it, Link.
Nice dash. Nice dash.
Oh, he gets caught in the net though, unfortunately. Oh, he's doing quite well. Oh, early up B there, catches him off guard. Oh, spike into the ground and then up into the sky. No, not quite. Alright, it's now 1-0 to Team Waifu Bear. Going to our final destination. I think it's all the same characters here. Hopefully Green Team can do something about Villager's stocks this time around. Quite with the up smash. Nice edge guarding there by Villager. Is it? Yeah. Yes, the bowling ball. That would definitely be it. Nice back air there. I think that was a back air. I'm not as familiar with this game as I was with Brawl, or so much Melee. Especially some of these janky characters, like Villager. Okay, he'll take that, he'll take that. Green team really needs to do something about what at least one of Villager's stocks. Oh, that's got to be painful. Is he not going to take his stock? Doesn't look like it. He's going to leave it up to Link, the hero of time here. And he is going off. Ooh. Zephyr charge right into the, I forget what it's called again, that thing. The rocket gyroid, I think it is. Alright, now that's at least one stock gone of Villager. Oh, ow, that's gotta hurt. I think that was a forward air spike. And that is the set. 2-0 to Waifu Bear.
Team Canada, because it's red leaf. Team Canada.
Now we have a rematch between Gears and myself, Team Gears of Jamage, a reference to Gears of War. And Tekka and Waifu Bear, which we won last set 2-0 with Double Mario. We'll see how this one goes.
Thank you.
job of the day.
That's the stage of the day. It's the only stage that everybody agrees with.
Well, it's basically how Ball ended up. It's just like, smash
it, yeah. So, guys,
Hey, is this first game, or...?
Yeah.
Okay. So, there was a problem with the score here. Still changing things up. Same with Chief Stocks, Pete's and Overages. Kim was hanging on to his stock pretty well, pretty safe from the edge there. Is it not really at my back to back kill percent? Oh, but no, Stocks is going to take it. Smash is so fast. Yeah, the cloud down is also going to take the other livestock, Gemages. So, he's looking a little bit difficult for Gears of Gemage. That's nothing they can't do. They've got quite a lot of experience on their side and specials. Yeah, you can't really. Okay, we might see an edgeguard situation here against Curb. Back throw. So, Meme Lord kind of needs to team up with them in these situations. They can push off stage a little bit better then. Coward's gonna have to burn his limit to get back. Always an unfortunate thing for them. Okay, so. Gears of Gemage is down to their. Both their last dogs in the first game. But both Viridra and Coward on the other team are pretty high percent. So it might be a bit difficult for Jones to clutch this up. Unless he gets some leeway. Okay, well, that's an SD on. Card side of things, but here's a 176. It doesn't really matter. Because any straight hit would kill that percent anyway. Not too big of a loss. Okay. That's a pretty good LP spike on stage. Everyone loves stage spikes, and it's going to be a 1v2 situation. We'll see how long he lasts. That's pretty. Oh, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm obviously red. Yeah.
Yeah, Carl's just gonna sit there, charge limit. He doesn't even have to try jogging him, he just charge limit. At this percent, like, pretty much anything he's gonna kill when rage is a factor. Oh, pretty good spacing, being aware of the range of his limit. Gears is actually doing quite well in this scenario, under the circumstances. If he can finish off the cloud, he might actually have a... Oh no, okay, that's a pretty good team combo. It's a cloud back here into the Venager up air. Venager's up air being RNG, either having run 2 or 3 turnips. Don't really know how often they get the 3 turnips. There's some sort of ratio, or if it's actually like even. Okay, so we're going to see a switch in characters. Maybe the double Mario composition wasn't really working out for them. Well, both of them switching it up. I think Marth probably does pretty well against the both of these two.
Pocket all the things.
We might see some gimps here from Dramage against the cloud. Yeah, game 2. Let's not too much going on, just their own 1v1s. Oh, pretty good counter by Emerald.
Even if
he hit the down air, it doesn't.
He almost got out the table. That would have finished him off. The Jammage and Kuman just their own little 1v1. It seems to happen a lot in teams. People get distracted by other teams, other enemies, and they just do their own thing, 1v1s, over their own like. Over like doubles team up. Usually much more of a strong option. Everyone's dropping stocks like flies. Kuma hanging on to his stock pretty good. If he can get anything out of this, it should give him a big edge. Now I believe this is loser's final, so I think this is best of 5. And my teammate might not be around, so.
Oh, thanks, Rob. I'll take the job.
Sorry. That was a bit of a mishap on Jammage's end, accidentally killing his own teammate. Yeah, haven't seen that before. If they can get rid of
Mario Kart 6, isn't it? Mario Kart 5.
8.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, Mario Kart 8.
I've been talking too much about other games today.
Well, maybe you're thinking Mario Party 6?
Yeah, Mario Party 6 and Resident Evil.
Okay. So, okay, they got rid of the cloud. Let's do end this. Rob's at a pretty big disadvantage. He needs to find some stage control. But cloud might not make it easy for him. Okay, he got back safe. Again, a surprising option, just a bit of damage. He's on his livestock, as his gears. So Rob needs to stop Power from juggling Marth. They both need to hold on to the stock so well if they want to get this game. And they're gonna have to watch out for the card limit that's coming in. Okay, it doesn't hit anything. It's fine. Okay, yeah, actually, we've got juggled pretty bad. And now that's Sherstock and Jamie's on his loss.
What?
Jamie's still living. Oh, no, okay. Jeez, he should have.
Oh my god!
Upset of the century.
He should have lived that, really.
How the hell does that work? I dodged his forward smash and grabbed him from behind, and somehow the forward smash hits him from the other direction. Sakurai, I hate you. Stupid character.
Jamie's hating with Sakurai. Anyone hating a Sakurai is always funny.
First move, and then adding
Oh, okay.
You're not using an iPhone, so
this might actually be doable.
I love how you can actually say that because it's actually true.
Yeah, the opportunity is actually surprisingly strong. It's a kill move.
I mixed too much radiation.
Okay, that. Yeah, so it's a double jump? Yeah, okay. If he had his double jump, he might have been able to make it back. That's 2-0 for Rugby Bears so far.
So, unsafe.
Actually, I have to leave soon, so.
Okay.
Like
Emerson, so. I could just go level 9 CPU, I guess.
If we can make this the best of 3, I can just do a quick
note.
Oh, because that was the second game. We'd have to give them a notice. It's 2-0, I'm like, putting my own Packers away.
Well, they did actually delay the brackets.
So?
You did actually delay the
brackets. Yeah. I'm not the TO, I don't really have any power over it.
Because
you have to get out of it. That's
5 o'clock now. Yeah. I can have like 15 or 20 minutes.
So you just rush and get some mid gear.
So it's actually nice sitting in grand finals and playing the winner of this. But my teammate might have to be leaving in 15 or so. Might be teaming with the CPU. The worst comes to worst.
Oh, no.
Okay, so they've changed things up again.
Yeah.
There was mention of Falcon and Fox before. Jamridge apparently being a pretty big fan of Fox, how he plays in this, despite not owning the game, being familiar with him. But fundamentals might come through, and Smash Bros. Is a pretty balanced stage.
This is what happens on a brief.
Might give less room for power to charge limit, which is going to be a massive benefit for. Gears of damage. Now that's pretty early card stock gone. Well, this might not go 3-0.
I'll just stretch my back. I'm back. So,
Fox is going to try and attack on that damage. He's only 13%, not too much. Okay, Jalbo, no knee. Ravager boost with Rage is a very, very potent kill move. Kills extremely early. And it is one of those moves that depends on your own character's Rage, rather than, well, Falcon's in this case, rather than the opponent's percent. Although it's only like average.
Hello, I'm Villager.
Oh, pretty good gimp. It was like a soft down air, I believe. Well, Falcon was on 5%, so it's not too big of a loss.
Oh,
and that's... Okay, so Gears of Damage is running it back. They've got one stock down in the cloud. And if we see another spike, or another gimp, it's going to be a massive detriment to Rafa Bear.
I'm so tempted to pack up and move.
I think that Rifle Bear is actually having trouble with the new team composition of Gears of Damage, having so much more speed and mobility on their side. Cloud has decent mobility, Ravager not so much. Oh, pretty good spike, okay. Okay, if Cloud can hang on to the stock, might be able to turn it back. He's got limit coming, so he can get some damage going. The Lloyd gets in the way. Or Gyroid. Fongan's getting a little bit more percent on him. Fox is still looking healthy. Okay. This might be the end of this game. Back air that I just could probably take it. Oh, the upsash as well. Bait the air dodge, charge it.
So.
We have ourselves a Losers Finals. 2 on Saturday.
Hey, you're back there.
I send the other tab if you're looking for melee.
What happened with my?
Pardon?
Is that over?
Oh no, it's not over. It's just that tab over there. Use the mouse there.
I was trying to. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, yeah. There's so many mouses here and keyboards here. It's so confusing. Okay, so back to Battlefield? Yeah, they played on Battlefield in one of the earlier games, so I'm not sure if this kind of gives a damage felt comfortable here or not. I think the new team composition is going to be really beneficial for them regardless. You can have much more mobility going here.
Yes!
So, pretty good damage by Jamage.
Like,
lasers don't do too much, they're more of an annoyance tool, if anything. But in doubles, you can get away with it pretty easily. Yeah, again, those lasers are pretty unsafe. You don't want to use them close up like that. Too much sand lag putting your blaster away.
Oh, I'm locked out.
Kuma's
very
intro.
I'm DDG.
Oh.
I wasn't that wide.
Only kill from. Only left for Kuma. Kuma's a very big fan of switching characters, win or lose. He has a lot of characters under his belt that he loves to play. Yeah, that's a dead Falcon. Pretty good follow up by Kuma. His DDG isn't too bad. Okay, Fox is living. Firefox curve. He lets him move. He did get stuck under the ledge. So. Oh, yeah, okay, that's a card for you, ladies and gentlemen. So. No, I was about to say, Meemaw needs to hang on to his stock a little bit longer to make it even, but this might be the end of Losers Finals. Unless we can see a Gimp. Maybe. No, okay. It was a good attempt from Jamage on Vox. Not just you. You typically need to be at pretty high percent to get any sort of shot on Gimps in this. It's not like rolls, even. That team kill might have actually put him back in the game. Falcon needs to play really defensively and avoid taking on any more damage than he needs to. Okay, so this is pause is on. This is going to be really hard for Fox to land if the coward's going to be watching him. Okay, now he gets back to ground for free. He still shouldn't have put himself in between him and his opponent. Or both enemies. Pretty good team combo going. I think he has a dash attack into the DDD up here.
Yeah, he did it. He can do it.
There's nothing a Reg Falcon can't handle. Do you believe?
Sure.
Lol.
Falcon's doing this, he's got it. No, okay, that's. No, he's sort of upbeat. And that's the set. Okay, so that's 3-1 to Rifu there. And they've made it to Grand Finals.
Does that mean that we're in the finals?
Yeah.
Tekka and me in the finals?
It's opposite day, no.
I know. Now that's up there, they've seen Nashville, now shit, and now they can counter over there.
Oh,
yeah, he knows, but don't you? That's
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Hold on. This is our grand finals, Team Waifu Bear versus X-Speed. The scores are currently 0-0. Just give me a second to update them. A little slow here. And then I can concentrate on what's actually going on. Okay, Villager and Cloud again for Team Waifu Bear, Pikachu and Yoshi Team X-Speed. Sounds like some kind of nightclub drug there. Well, I don't think those two are the type. So this would definitely be an upset if Team Waifu Bear were to pull this off. So Nikes and Dashy got our first and second in the singles tournament. While Kuma, the Villager player on Team Waifu Bear, I think placed third, I think.
Yes, my gyro saved me. Oh, sorry.
And fourth place was me.
Sorry, I'm trying to get
back. Back to the doubles match. That was a nice forward smash by Cloud. I hate that move. Oh, nice attempt there by Cloud. Oh, up beat the wrong way, and that would be
it.
We left up to Villager here, and watch out for some team combos here. These two have an idea of how to play doubles. Ooh, I think that might have been a footstool there, and my old eyes are getting a bit slow. Everyone's at high percent here, and there we have it. Yeah, a lot of these things in this game, I think, are bullshit. All right, so that's game one to X Speed. This would be a best of five. If our Team Waifu Bear managed to take the set, it would reset the bracket, and then we'd have to do another set. Because then that would put our Team X-Speed into losers as well. Because you have to be knocked out twice, where most of you should already know that. Keep track of everything that's going on here. It's quite quick. Cloud throwing out those moves. Forget even what it's called. My excuse is I don't own a Wii U. I only have this game on 3DS, so they're my Johns. We're not placing higher or knowing more commentary. So I apologize about that. No idea, sorry. First stock should be coming soon. Oh, Villager's still going. Oh, Butler just still coming back. The stock's gone there. Red team. They try and get these stocks back of blue team as soon as they can. Try and stay in this. Oh, not quite on either end there. Cloud nearly getting both of them, but not quite. Gonna be disappointed about that. They need those stocks. Alright, so Pikachu has just lost his first stock. Still need to get rid of Yoshi's. And Yoshi with the up smash on Cloud. I think that looked like a trade, but that was definitely in Yoshi's favour. Making deals like that with Yoshi, that's bad trades. He got the bad end of the deal there. Oh, and Yoshi got the raw end of the sword that time. Everyone's dying. I think Pika just SD'd. I failed to catch what happened there. But Yoshi's still fresh, two stocks. Everyone else, final stock, game two. It's best of five. Pikachu and Villager battling for that edge. One of them wants the edge guard on the other. And then legit, the team killed up smash. Team damage there from blue team as well. Team combos, oh, not quite. The gyroid to the face, and Pikachu just kills himself. He doesn't want to live on this planet anymore. And too much of those whinging, complaining people and their hurt feelings these days. But they still convincingly take that one. So that's game two to blue team. I think Dashi has to leave in a minute, so they have about 2 minutes before his character will be not controlled. Game three, and this could be, and a good chance it will be, the final game of this doubles tournament. The character switch here by Kuma, pulling out old Peachy. And poor Peachy, I gave her the commentator's curse, I think. So I spoke of her, she got sent straight down. Two early stocks, well, I didn't even see Cloud lose his stock. I don't even know where that happened. Oh, Peach misses the save. It's around the Thunder. Ouch, that was nice by Pikachu. With Cloud's second stock already. Just over a minute in the game. Blue team both high percent. The team have got to get those kills. Once again, Cloud nearly getting both of them, but not quite. It's not enough. Charging those, a bit obvious there. At least that's one stock from Pikachu gone. See, Peach can alright, I'm just going to stop talking about Peach. Every time I mention her, she gets killed. I've given her the commentator's curse for sure. I was going to say she needs to hold on to that stock. And before I even got a chance to say it, she was up smashed and gone. And Cloud is gone already. Looking pretty much over. Unless they choke harder than the Golden State Warriors last year in the NBA Finals, this one is a wrap. Yoshi had to go 171%. He was living too long.
Did I take that shit? She's got
well, they're both going with the up smash all day until it works. So that is it for the doubles tournament at Street Geek 17.02. This has been Jammage commentating for you with very little experience, despite being in the scene for over 10 years. So thank you those that were watching. Hope you enjoyed.